Curate DeWalt here for Platform for Unheard Voices. Today is the day that Bobby Atterbury would have been 77 years old. So I'm here with
Mary.
Oh, and Mary?
I live in the building where Bobby, like this people here, we are his family, right? He always try to bring everybody together, no matter who you are, no matter where you live. He treated everybody equal, right? So we're here celebrating him. This is his legacy. Look around you. It's people all over.
Yes, yes. Let's take a look around.
Amazing. He's awesome. He's one of God's people. You know why? Because he didn't care what you was doing, how you was feeling, how you was living. He still loved everybody.
He accepted everyone.
Equally.
Yeah,
we're going to miss you, Bobby. We're
going to
miss you.
He was the mayor. He will surely
yes,
be missed.
Do you want to say anything about Bobby?
Again?
Oh, yes, I do want to say something about Bobby.
State your name.
Bobby is a beautiful person.
State your name.
My name is Deborah Griffith. You got my whole name there, right? Now, I love him so much, and he is just a beautiful person. I said so much earlier, so I have no more to say.
Thank you. I'm here for Platform for Unheard Voices. I'd like for you to introduce yourself.
I'm Deborah Underwood. Everybody know me as the Underwood. So you see Rob's little sister. God bless her. This is her anniversary for death. At the same time, we give Bobby a memorial. You know how my day is going right now.
All right.
But God bless. We here.
Yes, God bless. We all here to celebrate.
Keep it alive.
All right. See you next year.